All right, so we're solving the absolute inequality 2x minus 3 is greater than or equal to 2. You're going to remove the absolute value sign, and you're going to take the inside.